California, where a wonderful event was organized. India Friends Association's mission is to empower the underprivileged all across India. It also supports individual fellowships and grassroots organizations working on projects on multiple fronts. Recently, the team came together and organized a fundraising event titled Archna. The event included some beautiful cultural performances which were presented by the artists. During the past 25 years, India Friends Association has been supporting leading edge projects and fellowships for individual activists in India working on entrenched problems adversely affecting the poor. Recently, it held its fundraiser titled as Archna at Thousand Oaks in California.
The whole spirit behind IFA is to alleviate poverty in India. So we used to, when we started, we would fund small projects which essentially addressed the problems in the local area. But as time went on, as you saw in the videos, we started to fund fellowship programs so that we can reach out to a much wider audience. So we go after projects which empower people, which also allow them to go get some funds from the government, which are already there. So there's a multiplicative factor in there for what we give versus what actually gets provided to the projects. So essentially, again, in summary, it's really to empower people so they can stand on their own feet.
You really look at what IFA has done. We started in the living room of one family, and we have grown over 25 years just through Ventura County, the support of the community, and it's really this community's effort that's gone out there to help hundreds of thousands of people. So you all can participate in this and help us serve those people, help us improve the lives of these people who are really less fortunate, who don't have the opportunities that we are so fortunate to have over here.
During this event, many keynote speakers came forward and shared the organization's main project details. Also, the work of IFA was showcased in front of the community through video clippings.
Since its inception, almost 25 years ago, one way or the other. Initially, we were donors, and then a few years later, we became active participants. That is where the commitment started to grow. And one of the things I remember so vividly is, I think it was mentioned in the IFA story.
Archna showcased Indian dances, music, and drama, which was thoroughly enjoyed by the community members.